What is going on, guys? It is John and Rob for another episode of our...
It's been so long. Where have you been my whole life, buddy?
Don't paint me, dude. Oh, man. It has been a little bit of time.
Where have you been? I've been calling you. Bro, I've been calling you thousands and thousands.
What are you talking about? I was with you in LA for like a very long time and playing Rocket League with you with the new season. But we're back here on Ark. We have done a lot of work off camera, guys, as you can tell. Storage units.
Is it raining?
Oh my God, it just started raining.
I swear we just... It's been like the...
I'm done. I literally rage quitting. Rage quit.
And let me guess, it's going to be night. All right, go ahead. Tell them what we've been doing.
All right, so we've been doing a lot of work. First of all, you can tell I got 61 sniper rifle bullets, so I did my grind, got my stuff going. Lots of charcoal. Did you put charcoal in the mortar and pestles? Oh, right. We found some in that old house back in the day. Remember that? That was in the other episode we were doing the building, and like there was just like 400 charcoal sitting in an old house. Sick.
Oh, yeah.
Turn that all into ammunition.
I don't think we told anyone about that.
Oh, whoops. Okay, well, anyways, it happened. No one knows.
Nobody knows.
Turn my camera up a little bit in brightness. Hello there, beautiful. Little baby.
The beautiful people. Whoa.
This is our second floor now. It is a storage unit. It is amazing. Welcome.
It's really sick. So, like, Rob and I were talking, and we're just like, We need organization. We need change. We need to get our butt in gear, and like we have so much to do.
So much, like it's
so much. It's
kind of like, ridiculous.
It's kind of ridiculous. A little overwhelming, but honestly, like we want to do it. We want it. We want to look sick.
Oh, there's already stuff in this freaking storage unit. Okay, all right, sure.
Yeah, we gotta move it around. So let's show them about our diagram that we made.
Check it out right over here. It's beautiful.
Red equals, go ahead, finish my sentences.
Fighting red equipment.
Y equals.
All right, just stop. Just shut it. All right, let's get out of here.
You were going to say kill yourself.
No, I wasn't. I wasn't. I wasn't. I wasn't.
I heard it in your voice.
Nope.
I gotta turn down the rain. Sound effects only just for...
Dude, every freaking time we record, it's kind of comedic at this point. All right, so this one's going to be for just like actual materials. This will be for actual built stuff. So we have a couple things planned for you guys today. It's going to be awesome. Let's do it. Let's get back in the grind. Other little updates. John has, look at this, look at our thing. Five Quetzal eggs, dude.
Our Quetzals have been getting down. Also, I tamed a bunch of raptors. And I haven't named them yet. I'm going to next episode, probably.
Awesome.
Because you guys are giving some really good comments from the last video. You haven't met the raptors.
I haven't met
them. Oh, my God, Rob, they're having babies, too.
Oh, raptor babies. There's so many of them. This one in the middle. Oh, my God.
There's so much going down. All right, here, let me grab them.
You must name this
4 minutes, 10 minutes.
Wow, good grab. Wait. Oh, God, I just walked into a bear butt.
No, I think you picked up poop, dude.
I didn't pick up anything, dude.
Okay, the poop disappeared. I was like, Rob,
oh, but these raptors, I think in the cage over here are making love. Oh yeah, eggs. I just oh my God, dude, look at this.
They have eggs already too.
Yeah, tons.
Dude, this is... Can we just call our place the sexual farm of love?
It's like the sex island, dude. Okay, that's the male.
I grabbed these. I wanna... Did I tell you about a future episode?
No.
I wanna grab like 50 raptors. And run across the entire island with 50 raptors and see how many survive. And we take wagers. We take bets.
That sounds amazing. That sounds actually amazing.
Wouldn't that be fun?
Yes. Yes, it would be.
All right, what was I doing?
Three raptor eggs into the preserving bin, which is good.
Should I paint these walls? Are we doing black? Like, what are we doing on these walls?
Sure, dude. Like, it would be nice to fix. Just get black.
Or red. I mean, our whole base is pretty much red.
Nah, but I like the black on this floor. I like it a lot. I think it looks good.
You want black everywhere?
Yeah.
It's so
dark. On the wall.
On all the walls.
Yeah. Or yellow, because it's connecting. Like yellow here, yellow on the walls, and then black where...
Okay. Wow, we're really going with the pattern, huh?
Yeah.
It doesn't work, though. It doesn't work because it doesn't fully... It's a little off beat. All right, I'll figure it out.
We'll work on that.
This does not matter right now.
That's not what this episode is about. This episode is about progressing to the next level. John, myself, both being, I'm level 63. John, what level are you?
66, bro.
Okay, nice, nice. So we've got a lot of things to get done. Being electricity.
Electricity is something everybody and their moms and their fathers want in the world.
Yeah.
That's fact.
Fact of nature.
Absolutely. The fact of nature is that people need electricity. And will the rain please stop raining? Whoa. Are you serious?
Wow.
Wait.
Nice.
Ask it. It's so weird. Why are you running in slow motion now?
Because I got a ton of charcoal. All right, so let's make.
That was so weird.
Let's make electricity. Weird? I mean, it was pretty cool, honestly. I'm not really weirded out. I'm more like impressed. You know? I'm like, damn, dude.
Tom, John, you know how to stop the rain from coming.
Tom, Jonathan. All right, working, getting some stuff done. Electricity. Do you have the engram for the generator, which is what I believe?
No, but I want to learn it.
I have it. I've learned it. Yeah. So if you don't want to, then
yeah, I'll save my points. I mean, I have 334 points, but I'll probably want to learn like the wiring. Both Rob and I have. Oh my God! Now it's foggy. I swear to God. I know. I'm sorry. Hey, this is us. Listen, we're not admins of the server. We can't just make it sunny. We still have to beg Lachlan for that.
Cannot do it. We got to sit here like plebs. And
like we can't spawn in anything. This is from the ground up hard work. Oh, I need food. I need food. / feed. I wish that worked.
Do we have anything? Do we have anything cooking?
No, I'll cook something right now though. Okay. So what were we saying? Yeah, what do we need for that?
Okay, let me go see craft. I'm gonna do what is it called? Generator. Why do I not know how to spell generator? What is wrong with me?
G-E-N.
G-E-N, right? What? Did I not learn it? Maybe I didn't learn it. Hold on a second.
You gotta learn it. You gotta make it in the smithy, I'm pretty sure.
Is it in the smithy or is it in the fabricator? No, it'd be in the smithy.
Maybe it is the fabricator. If so, we need to learn a fabricator too.
We need to make a fabricator, which is actually kind of expensive. We do not have the things needed for a fabricator.
What do we need to make?
To make high-end machined items. Place materials along with the blueprints in this to create certain high-end machined items. That might not be where we need to. I think we need to make it, dude.
Wait, the fabricator? We need to make a fabricator.
I think we need a fabricator. So
it's huge too.
15
dude.
Crystal. We need five more crystals. We need eight more crystals, and we need two more oil. Where do we get oil?
Oil's underwater.
No.
I'm gonna have to do a quick little dive. Whoa.
Can I do it? I've never done it before.
Did I just level up? What? I just got a really great sound effect. Oh, I did. Oh, no, my bird did.
Can we do it together?
Yeah, I mean, we don't have to go too deep. We can just go to the, like, literally the sea right by us and just look for some oil. I'm just gonna get some berries to eat real quick while I'm making food. But yeah, we can totally, I think oil, I'm almost positive, let us know in the comments, obviously, that oil is only found in the ocean.
I mean, I haven't been in the ocean yet, so I'm kind of down. Let me look up the thing real quick to see what it says, because it should say what you need, like what it needs, you know, to be built.
Yeah, I mean, we also don't need to like do, I want to do a whole ocean episode, because that would be amazing.
Can only be crafted at Fabricator. See what happens when you just read and use common sense. All right, so we need the fabricator. We do need it. I got the spark powder. All right, I've got the spark powder. Roger that affirmative. Tango down. We need oil. Two oil.
Just two oils. That's it.
Two oil. Do you just punch
Literally.
It? Do you like? What do you use to get the oil?
Yeah, you just use your pickaxe.
Pickaxe. I'm going in.
You're going in the water?
I'm going in.
All right, perfect. No food. I'm gonna be cooking us some food.
I have no shark, no nothing with me. I'm just.
Well, here's the thing.
Yep.
Should we go see if the Bantas have a scuba set?
No, because we need to build that by ourselves.
What do you mean? Oh, you're still on the kick of not using things we're not supposed to?
Yeah. I think I can. Can I shoot underwater?
Can
I shoot underwater?
Yeah, absolutely. With
like
your,
with a shotgun?
I don't know if guns work underwater.
Oh my God. It's terrifying. I don't want to go down here, John. Oh, I see. Is that oil? I think that's oil. Okay, I'm going in.
Just get it. Do it, dude. I'm coming.
Wait. That. Oh my God, what is that?
How far out are you?
Oh God, there's a big creature down there. Oh God, John. Oh God, John, I'm going back. Oh God, John, help, John.
I see you. Let's pull it. Let's capture it, man.
You want? Do you have?
I have 18 tranks. Yeah.
Okay, give me some. Give me some. Let's go to the.
Do you know? I only have 18.
Okay. Fine. Go. I'll just shoot it with my shotgun. It's fine.
No, that's gonna kill it. I want to drink it.
All right, give me nine.
Oh my God.
Nine. Two awful minds think alike. All right.
Yeah. I mean, it's not a bad.
Yeah, it's fine.
That's you shit.
Yeah.
Shit all over.
Really, dude? All right. Really, compy.
Is he attacking you?
Fudge you, compies. Did we get meat yet? Because I'm like getting hungry.
I dropped it. Nah, I'd shade some berries. I'm good.
Yeah. Good luck. Come over here. John.
Yeah. John. What?
This is what happens when you're at the club and the beat drops.
All their faces. That's so good, actually.
When the That's beat so drops. Good. All right, is that berry? Wait, you're home. You have berries for me?
Nah. I don't. But we'll have meat soon. Just eat some raw meat. Here, get some raw meat from them. Let's just eat it. Be a man about it, bro. I'll do it too. Let's go. On three, we eat.
How many?
Tonight, we dine in meat. Just eat like fucking. I just ate 10.
Good.
All right, let's go get this guy. Nine. Wait, is this the big one?
Yeah.
This might not be enough tranks.
No, dude. I don't know what it is, but it looked huge.
I love how noob we play this game. It makes me happy. Like, right. It might piss people off, but it makes me so happy. All right. I've not. Dude, there's oil right here.
What is that? Is that a rock or is that a big fish?
Where?
In the distance.
Oil. Oh, wait. That might be one of theirs.
Is it?
That's a weird.
There's two of them there. I don't know, dude.
It's like a platypus.
Oh, God. I don't want to do this, John.
I'm swimming down, dude. This is a very slow swim.
Don't drown. I feel like I'm gonna. I got you covered. If it starts going for you, dude.
I don't know, dude. Is that theirs? I think that's theirs.
You think?
Should we go check first?
Oh, God.
Yeah. We should have stolen their scuba gear, man. We'd be swimming through here. Where's our shark?
Oh, it is theirs. It is theirs.
Oh, both of them are?
Yeah, okay. It's got saddles.
Go. I'm going for the oil.
All right, I'm going in.
Oil down. Oh,
watch that.
It's so cool.
Watch that.
Dude, O2. We have to do an underwater episode.
I know.
Yeah, my O2 is fine, actually.
Don't forget, you got to go all the way back up. So if it drops below half,
just get. Oh, it's below half. It's below half.
Fudge. Swim.
Wait, let me see how. We should have put some.
Swim up, John. Oh God, it's like the Harry Potter episode.
Hold on, let me see how bad it is. How much I start losing.
Oh God.
I'm just being a wuss.
Yeah, you lose fast, bro. You lose health fast, dude. All right, we gotta get.
Wow.
Are you gonna die?
Dude, no, but we just need that oil. Like, come on. We're being punks.
All right, how do we do it? What do you need to make scuba gear?
I don't know. I've never done it. I think we need a fabricator, though.
Oh, my God.
Everything relies. I bet I'll put money that there's oil on one of our things. Like, just on a dinosaur randomly.
You think?
That's it, dude. I'm doing it. I'm doing it for the vine.
John?
I'm doing it. Tell my wife. Tell my family that I love them very much.
All right, I'll just tell myself that.
Oh, I have a blood pack, just in case.
Okay, I'll watch. I'll watch you. Why don't you take your armor off, dude? Swim faster.
What?
Like, I think you have lower.
All right, here. Hold my stuff.
Hold my armor.
Oh, I did not say hold my dick. Hold my dick?
Where'd it go?
What do you mean, where'd it go? I just dropped it for you.
Yeah, but. Maybe on the rock was not the greatest idea.
Rob, you lost it?
Dude, it.
I'm just kidding, Rob. I have it in my hand.
Oh. Come here. Fudge. Oh, God.
There it is. You got it? All right, Boro. Oh, wait. Should you take my gun, too?
Yes.
Should I just, like, drop all my stuff? Can you make, like, a little box for me? This is just to get 2 oil. We are such.
Just put it on the ground. I'll pick it up, dude. And I'm going to give you sniper support. I'll shoot fishes.
Yeah, give me sniper support.
Let me see if it works underwater. Nope, definitely does not work underwater. Okay. Well, no longer give you sniper support.
We're going to be fine. Just literally hold.
Ooh, naked John going in for a swim.
I'm going in for a swim because I'm naked John.
Yeah.
Yeah, 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 yeah. Wait, can you use blood packs underwater? I don't think so, actually. Well, we're going to find out. This is going to be so fun.
Just dude. Go, dude. Just go. And if you, this could be really close or it could be really close.
Oh, wait,
close.
I need my pickaxe. I need my pickaxe.
Okay, here. go on. Yeah. Ooh, look at that backstroke. Look at you go. Damn, just, Daniel.
Just another day in the life of mama.
Oh, why don't you teach me how to swim, you beaut? Woo! Oh, backstroke.
No wonder people think we get nothing done together. Yeah. We just want to hang out. We pretend like.
Oh, what's that noise?
I don't know. I got it too. All right, ready?
There's some creep. Three. There's a fudging shark. Go now. Go now. Go now. There's a shark.
Going.
Swim straight down. What are you doing?
I am. I'm looking at the shark. Just let me know if the shark's. Oh my god, this is so creepy looking.
Get it. You faster? Are you good?
Not really. Come on!
John!
I'm at half O2. Oh, I'm probably gonna die. But it's okay, it's gonna be worth it. I'm just gonna hit this a couple times.
Swim up!
Six oil, that's good. All I
got. Go, John!
I'm coming. Oh my god! If I die, you just get the oil. Meet me halfway. Dude, can you put oxygen in my mouth? Make
yes.
out with me
okay,
right
okay,
now!
Okay, okay, okay. Hold on, I need to get oxygen. I'm coming. John!
I'm dying.
John, here, take some!
I'll be fine. We got it. Let's go, dude. Six oil.
Oh, I'm man. My stuff How much me. Health do you have?
That was a mission. Thank you guys so much for watching the episode. No, I'm fine. I'm at half health.
Wow. I think being like, naked actually really helped because, like, I barely got anywhere and drowned almost.
Yeah. Just that. No. You left the package up here? How dare you?
Oh, it's just wood.
Oh. You never know when you need some wood.
Well, I got some right here for you.
All right, six oil is yours, and then just drop all my stuff over here once you pick it up. Please pick that up before it despawns. Please. Oh, so sick of being naked. We back, boys.
You. All right, oil.
Fabricator. So we gotta figure out where we're gonna put the fabricator.
Yeah.
You have everything else you need for it?
Yeah.
I can't believe we're like, this is like episode. Oh, hey, did you look at my painted dinosaurs?
Yeah, they're cool.
You like them?
Yeah.
It was a full episode of painting.
I need crystals. Ow! What the?
What's wrong?
Why?
Because you said they're just cool. When I worked, don't start this again. I will bring you down so fast. I will bring you down so
shoot
fast.
Me, shoot me. Let's see how fast I drop if I can't. Right. Ow! Fuck, John! I was.
You said shoot me!
Stop.
Sided. Over the top. Sided. Ow! Oh my god, I'm almost dead. Please, no more.
Oh, look at you. You're all bloody. I chill, dude!
We're chill.
I want to see you. Oh my god, dude.
Dude, I'm so bloody. Stop.
No, I'm not here. I'll put it away.
Put it away.
Let me see.
No.
God.
All right, we're good.
Broke my
repair your stuff. Stop. You're wasting our time.
Whatever, dude. I'm having fun.
I know. That's all that matters. Me too.
All right. I need crystals.
Well, you think we're just going to have crystals? Huh?
Probably somewhere.
Out. Yeah, we do. Hopefully I'll heal.
Can you put them in the...
I didn't find any. Like, what? I don't see any crystals. I don't think we've ever mined crystals. We might have to go for crystals.
No, I've mined crystals before.
Okay.
Maybe on the Quetzal. Let's
check Quetzals. If not Quetzals, maybe our birds. I'll check our birds. How's Blossom doing? Blossom's level 69.
Oh, yeah. 47 crystals on the Quetz.
Is that all you needed?
That's plenty, dude. Are you kidding me?
Okay, cool.
Oh, now I'm like really bright. What is wrong with my camera today? All right. Here we go.
Yo, we gotta level up. I think our dinosaurs might be hungry too. Oh yeah. They'll be fine for now. You guys all good? You guys happy?
Lachlan's playing Dota.
Lachlan's playing Dota? Oh my god, we should all stop playing Ark right now and go play Dota with Lachlan.
Sounds like fun. I need spark powder. And then we have our fabricator.
Really?
All
right,
yes.
I'm making some food for us right now because I care about our lives.
Should I make two fabricators or one?
No one. One. Only one. You do not need two. Okay, we're not Choco. my friend. Okay.
I was just dying, dog. Oh, shindig. I need metal. I used the last bits of our metal. I need two metal, dude.
Two?
I need two metal.
Check birds. Check the birds.
Well, there's metal in here. We need to melt it. I need wood.
You need ingots?
Yeah.
You're throwing a lot of things at me right now, man.
Two, John. For crying out loud, it's not the hardest thing. Two.
You're throwing a lot of
two, John. Two.
Where you want it? Where you want it? Right here.
In the freaking, in there.
Remember when you dropped 20, dingus? Oh, I just want to shoot you.
No. No, not wood.
You said you needed two wood.
Metal.
Oh yeah.
God. I wonder why it takes us so long to get stuff done.
I literally can't play this game with you. Like we just bounce around. Like we don't get shit.
Bro,
done.
We get so much done.
I'm gonna paint these walls black, yeah?
Like, yeah, all can you back. Freaking get the wooden walls up here, dude?
What?
Let's get some wooden walls up here, dude.
No. This is stone, my friend.
I mean stone walls, you need some stone walls.
Do you just want stone ceilings all above us? Like, should we just close this off? Or are we going high with it?
No, we do. Yeah, no, we close
we
it off.
We need more stone walls.
Yeah, but we
close. Three high. Three
no,
high,
too yeah. high because our bedroom comes, the door comes from out here.
Oh, yeah. Our master bedroom suite that we're going to be working on soon.
After our prank that we do.
Oh, my God. We have so much to do, dude. You've been gone too long. All right, so, yes, I will start working
crafting a fabricator, and I will level up.
A fabricator's huge, so where are we going to put it?
Like, I will increase my movement speed. Yes.
Why? So you can run faster?
That's exactly why. Run okay, from my commitments works. With you.
All right, I'm done talking to you.
Right here. This is where it goes.
Oh, wait, what am I doing? I'm not spraying anything.
Right here, John.
Right where?
Right here.
No, it's so big.
I know, I can see how big it is. Yeah,
it'll fit right here?
Yeah, it looks
and
sick.
And we can still get around?
Yeah.
All right, we might even have to shave off this wall. Oh, yeah, dude.
That looks sick.
All right.
Look at that thing.
Yeah, that's freaking awesome. I'm going to start making some stone ceilings.
Whoa!
That's what I'm going to want. Yeah, this is amazing. This is we need so much. We need gasolina.
We need electronics.
Promising gasolina. Oopa la la
solina. I need electronics.
What?
I need electronics.
What do you mean?
I gotta learn the engram for electronics. We need 10 electronics.
Electronics? How the heck do we do that?
I don't know, John.
I'm learning. Can only be crafted at that. You know what, Rob? I need you to calm down. Electronics, we need silica pearls, which we have tons of, and metal ingot. I think we need to go on a metal run,
I
think we need to go on a metal run.
How do or you one make, of us. How do you make the, how do you make the electric?
Are you okay?
No.
Are you having a stroke?
Oh, there What's it is. Wrong? Okay, we need three silica pearls, and we need one, okay. Look at this. Let's get some silica pearls. We're doing good. Let's go on a metal run, dude. Let's each take a Quetzal. Let's fill that baby up.
Let's both go on a Quetzal. We'll have one following us. Remember? Remember the comments have taught us the ways.
No, but we'll both go on Quetzals. Our own
We don't have a saddle.
Oh.
I know.
How do we make a saddle?
Should we do another Quetzal saddle right now?
Yeah.
All right, mate. Here we go. Quetzal saddle. No problem.
What was that?
I need 500 fiber.
Wait, why can't I make an electronics?
And 85 silica pearls. What do you mean?
I can't make it.
Because you need gasoline, dude, to power this thing.
Oh, shit.
This thing runs off gas.
How do we get gasoline?
Dude, I don't know. I'm a noob. Remember? All right, I'm just going to work on stuff while you work on that stuff.
How do we get gasoline?
I don't know. Why don't you look it up on the wiki? Because I don't look things up on the wiki because I'm a jerk.
Fine, I'll do it just for this. Because it's not.
No, don't do it. Gasoline. Let's think about it. Gasoline. Is there anger points still?
I won't look it up. I'm guessing it's a refined oil.
oil with fire. That's what I would guess. Do you have any oil left over?
Yes, it'd be in here.
Put oil and fire
in a furnace?
Yeah, try it in a furnace. See, this is why I like this game, because we're just gonna try something. Come on. Come on, baby. Come on. Turn to gas. Turn to gas. Maybe with some charcoal? No. What do you think? No, no, no. Come on, turn to gasoline.
I don't think so, dude.
Oil and fire? Gas?
Wait, can be refined with hide to make gasoline.
We just gotta read things. That's what I mean. The game is built not with the Wikipedia. I know it.
Oh! No.
And charcoal. Not yet.
I thought that worked.
I like that we're all we're just watching this. Requires wood, thatch, or spark powder to activate, but refined. A thick blob of oil can be refined with hide to make gasoline.
Refined where? Wait, is there like a refinery? Hold on a second.
Refinery. Refinery, dude.
Refrigerator. Refining forge.
Refining forge. We need that. That's what we have.
Yeah.
So just give it a second.
Okay, give it a second.
There, gasoline. Oh! We got five. We got five gasoline. All right, cool. Yes.
Feels good to be a gangster. I'm so proud that we didn't
look at him. I know. All right, while you're doing this, I'm going to be working on another Quetzal saddle so we can do Metal Run. Yo, this is going to be a long episode.
How much gasoline do we need?
It's just good. For what I remember is you turn it on with one gas. As soon as you turn it off, like, I think one gasoline just starts it, and then you just leave it in there, and it won't. From what I remember, it just one each time you start it. Could be wrong about that.
Are you okay, but, John?
What do you mean? I'm amazing. I'm having the time of my life.
I'm just asking, dude. All right, I'm just at. What?
It's on.
Oh shit! Really? Yeah. I hear it.
It took one gasoline. And I
think,
I don't know if you take this out now. I don't know. We'll just leave it in. Oh, we're getting experience. Oh, seven electronics. We're just made. Dude, we're going to have enough. How many electronics 10. Did you need? Just to make what?
The generator.
We're going to get enough right now. We need more metal, though, for sure, right?
Yeah.
I'm going to work on that Quetzal saddle while that's going. This is so awesome. Oh, man.
I'm so proud of us, John.
We're so productive today. Who gonna say we ain't productive?
I'm gonna say we ain't productive. And I'm gonna say myself I'm stupid. Got him.
You didn't get anyone but yourself there, man. Are you okay, Rob?
Got him.
I don't like when people ask me that. Are you okay?
Are you okay, John?
Yeah, I'm great. No, I'm...
No, I'm not okay, man.
Yeah, one of these days you're going to get that. All right, 500 fiber, a bunch of hide, and silica. Do we have any more silica pearls?
Saw.
Silica pearls are found in the beaver dams, correct?
Yes. There's a beaver dam right outside with silica pearls. Dude, there's like 30 silica pearls. Chelan. Okay. Chelan.
I need 85. So much cementing base, but we could use so much more. All right. Yo, beaver dam, sorry. Love you. 23, that's it. Cementing base, come on. Maybe our beaver has some on it. What are you doing right now, Rob? How you doing?
I'm working, bro. I'm working. I don't want to talk to you about it.
Really? Wow, okay. All right, well, then if Rob's not here, hey, what's going on, everyone? Thank you so much for coming back for another episode of ARK.
Yo, we got to get metal. What do I need to do to help you get Quetzal?
Oh, I got the silica pearls. Honestly, man, I'm in my zone. I'm making a Quetzal saddle right now.
What do you need? What can I do to help you make it go faster?
I'm just finding hide in something else. You killed a dodo. That's not going to help.
Having fun. Shooting practice.
200, 400, 600, 800.
800
Let's go. What? 800 hide. Yeah, it's crazy. And then what was the other thing I needed? God damn it, I gotta check. Stop using bullets on dodos. Like, you just want big animals.
I made the bullet. I got tons, dude. So many.
Are you gonna go make the metal thing?
What metal thing?
Are you serious?
Wait, what?
Go make the metal you needed, like, stuff for. Go make it.
Go make what?
The thing you just... The metal, the... Never mind.
What?
This. The fabricator.
What do you...
You have 10 electronics.
I need metal. 25.
Oh, 25 metal ingots?
Yeah. Oh,
all right. Well, why don't you turn it off for now? Because we're not going to need the fabricator anymore for right now. And that sound is annoying my eardrums. All I need left is fiber. 500 fiber.
Oh, dude, that's in the Quetzal. Yeah.
I could have totally taken that, and I forgot. Like a jerk.
I got to go turn my chandelier on. Hold on.
Rob, did you just say you got to turn your chandelier on? I've never heard anyone tell me they need to turn their chandelier on. Oh, I'm in a great place.
Feels better.
In life.
Okay.
Where is our other Quetzal?
Brighten up the area. It's feeling a little.
Where's our other Quetzal? I've never heard anyone say, "Yeah, I need to turn on my chandelier."
Yeah, it's not really a chandelier. It's just a hanging light. So I don't know why I called it that. All right, but it happened. So let's just move on.
Where's our other Quetzal?
I don't know.
This is not good. Wait, the one with the saddle. He's not around.
Wait, what?
I don't know where he is. Did I land? Oh, did I? Oh, I never brought him back. My bad. Dude, I've done. See, this is the thing. I just. Oh. I even started that fire and put no meat in it. Like, that's just my kind of day.
God darn it, Jonathan.
Please don't say my full name. It makes me think you're serious.
I am serious. And don't call me.
Play.
Don't call me Shirley.
Like a virgin.
God.
What's wrong?
Stop landing so close, dude.
What do you mean this is like a... Dude, there's no fiber on this guy.
Bull.
There's none. Zero. You used it all or something. Or you put it in the fiber. We need to start organizing our stuff too, by the way, buddy.
I'm doing that. I'm literally doing that right now.
I think this guy either has...
Oh, there's fiber upstairs. Probably.
How much? I need 500.
Not 500. Not 500. There's not 500 up here. I can tell you that right now. That's a lot. Screw there's I'm like... there's 500.
Wait, is there really?
Yeah. No, there is. Yeah.
Is there really?
Yeah, no, there is.
All right. I leave it up there. I just got... I forgot I had this sick little sickle.
Dude, I told you this sickle's sick.
Like, instantly getting me 500.
Pun! Ha ha ha, got him!
I already made the pun, you can't pun the pun, bro.
You could pun the pun, dude. And that's when it's really fun.
But seriously, man, are you gonna come back to us on Ark?
What does that mean?
You gonna start playing some more Ark with me?
Yeah, dude.
Yeah, boy!
Every day.
Are we gonna raid the Blue Banta boys?
Yes.
Start a war?
Oh, let's do it.
It'd be such quick death. We'd have to just destroy them before we even told them about the war.
Well, we already have, so we freaking lost.
Yeah, right. People all in the comments. They're gonna come for you. No, we're not.
Don't say anything, guys, alright?
No, we're not. We're not.
Yeah, we're not. That would be stupid.
Pop. I love my cat. This mug. I have a mug that says, "I love my cat." It's a little lame. I got it for Christmas.
It's almost as bad as like Michael Scott's like best boss.
Yeah, it's exactly like that. All right, dude. You want to go get some metal? Let's do it.
Dude, come check out inside. Look at this.
Let's saw dude it. All right, let me put a thing on this Quetzal. Dude, we have two Quetzals, two saddles. I think we are the Quetzal masters.
Dude, come check us out.
I'm trying on my way. What? Excuse me? Oh, I can show you the world.
Help!
Coming.
I've fallen and I can't get up.
Hold on, I'm coming. Dude, double Quetzal saddle? We gotta start painting all our dinosaurs. Alright, I'm coming. Upstairs? What the? Rob?
Yep.
Why'd you throw all this stuff out?
Just help bring it upstairs, please. And then we're literally-
100 cementing?
We have moved everything upstairs if you move that upstairs. We're good. We're literally everything has been moved. Tell me that's not exciting.
That is sort of.
And sorted. Everything is sorted. That's what I've been doing in the meantime. Sorted.
All right.
Sorted.
All right. So where's cementing paste go, my friend?
I was gonna say put it into miscellaneous. Yeah, miscellaneous is blue. Either put it in this black, or put it into miscellaneous. No. Farming materials. This one right here. This one over here.
How much coffee did you drink,
Not a lot. I'm just excited.
You are on coffee crack right now for sure, dude. I have never heard you so excited to play Ark.
No, I'm just excited because of the whole setup. I had a little bit of coffee. All right, I had a little
you
bit.
You had so much coffee.
I had a little bit.
Oh. Yeah. No, just keep kidding.
Like, this is a small cup. It's the small size of my face. That's all.
What was in it? Did you put any extra shots or anything?
Shots. You know what I mean, dog? You got him.
No, I don't. I don't know what you mean, Rob. Got him. Hold on. Stop saying got him. Like that. No one does it. That's like people coming into the stream and asking for a dab. Like, dab, bro.
Dab for me, bro. And you're just like,
dab for me. I'm like, are you serious? How long ago did we dab? All right, man. Let's do it.
Oh, shoot. Yeah, dude. Hold on. My weight is for some reason still really high. What the hell? Stego saddle? Why do I have that on me? I don't want it.
Don't take it.
It's 20 weights. Beer jar.
Also, Rob, I don't know if you've been extracting blood for yourself. It's actually really good to do. Have a little extra health if you get into any battles.
I never
learning that from Survival of the Fittest.
Let's go.
Let's go. Hey, let's go separate places, though. Separate places.
My God, he's actually so fast.
Yeah, isn't that sick?
I'm going to Volcano.
Actually, we can both. Yeah. Let's just go to a Volcano. Wait. I need food.
I have.
You go ahead. Go ahead. Unless you need food.
I need food too, but I would rather take a poo.
Every night and day.
Goddamn, Jonathan is gay.
You finished it? You didn't even leave it for the mind to complete? I believe I can soar. Through Rob's butthole so you can take a tour. Let's go, dude.
Golden sword.
I'm out. You're out? All right, cool. We're all out. Screw it. Got
cut through his flesh, call him a whore. Okay.
Stop. Too far, Rob.
Too far. Yeah.
Too far.
Way too far.
Your coffee, man. I can hear it in your voice. I wish there was a metal node closer. Apparently, you guys are saying in the comments over there to the right, there might be one. Maybe I should check it out.
Oh, that little mountain there?
Yeah. Nah, let's go for the big. We're going for big. Big metal run so we don't have to do it for a while. Thanks for hanging out with Dish while
we're doing it. What's
up, guys? What's up, girls and girls?
What's up, guys?
Just no. All right.
I'm kidding. Hey there.
What? So creepy. All right. So, hey, what mountain are you going to? Are you going to the volcano?
The one that's closer.
Before the volcano?
Yeah. There's like tons of metal on here from what I remember. So,
yeah. It's actually a beautiful day.
Okay.
I was just saying.
Yeah.
It's really nice.
Oh, okay.
It's really nice day out, Rob.
Yeah, no, that's cool.
So fill me in. What else is new in your life after we played 2 hours of Rocket League?
Oh my God. Until 9 a.m. This is my brother. My brother woke me up this morning. Okay. Uh-huh. This is what he did. Literally the worst thing that's ever happened to me in my entire life. All right. He freaking came in my room.
Yeah.
And he started knocking. Okay. Like, as if you were knocking a door on my bones. On my bones. Like, because, you know, he's studying to be a doctor. Like, he knows the weak bones and stuff. And he'd pick out specific ones. And he would just, like, knock on my kneecap. Knock on my heel. And I'm like, go away. And, like, I freaking...
That makes me so happy.
Oh, dude, it hurts. Like my hip.
So,
like,
wait. But why? Why?
Because I
stayed up really
Yeah,
really
I told
late.
Him to wake me up.
Oh.
And he wanted to
and
go
so
get
he
food.
Woke you up. By knocking.
Like, right, like right now. Like, as if you were knocking on a door, knock on your hip. Like, hard. And, like, how...
Why? I'd punch him. Did you punch him?
I try, but you know when you wake up in the morning and you're, like, super weak? I was like, Jay, give me my phone. He's like, okay, and he gave me my phone, and I was like, I had to grip it from him, and I just couldn't do it. Like, I was like, mm-hmm. It was bad. Yeah, it was really bad. Just knocking on, like, my back, like, my back shoulder. He was, like, knocking on that. I mean, it got me up, so.
Yeah, I guess you can't complain.
Yeah.
All right, I'm getting metal right now. Are you getting metal?
Oh, I'm getting metal.
Sweetness. Sweetness, little five by little bit more sweetness. Oh yeah.
Every time you sing, I question why I'm your friend.
Because my songs are
sick. And why I'm not your boyfriend. Got him.
Oh man. Goodness, I have a fiance. You have no excuse. You have no excuse.
Get stone.
Yeah.
Two, make sure you keep the stone so we can make our stone walls.
Oh, great idea, actually.
Thinking about you every night and day.
Spread my wings and
fly away.
Damn, you got that Barry White in your soul, bro.
I've never done that before. First for everything, boys.
That was very impressive, like extremely impressive.
Wow.
Oh, no. What's wrong?
Thanks, man.
Yeah, I'm very proud of you. All right, dude, we're gonna get this. We're gonna lock this in on the Quetz. Beautiful Quetz.
How much metal do you have? I got,
I'll tell you in one sec.
Oh, I got about 400.
I have like 220.
Oh, wow. No, I actually have like 600.
600 metal?
Yeah.
It's great. You found a good node.
I did.
I'm gonna have my. I want my Quetzal to follow me. You like the higher level Quetzals, right? Been working a little.
Yeah, you know. No, dude, that level 33, it's like actually amazing.
I feel like they're both level.
They're both level 33,
This is a great little. Oh,
John!
What's up?
Watch where your metal goes! Watch where your metal goes, John! It went flying, it went flying, almost hit the Quetzal. Don't make me come over there, pull the car over, I'm gonna freaking give you a little knocking. Round the bone. Knock, knock. Anyone home?
You're not even funny anymore, dude.
Wow.
You lost it all. You could have had it all.
I thought we had something going on there. You could have played with it. You know, you could have did the RP, but instead.
Oh my God, doctor, please, I'm sorry. I did not mean to hit around the bone.
Oh dude, this Quetz cannot move.
Oh, I'm hitting my Quetz in the face.
I gotta drop some stone.
Yeah, I'm probably done on the Quetzal. Like, Quetzal can hold a lot, but like, we're pushing it.
Oof.
Can I get on it? If I can get on it and fly, we're good. I'm heading back home.
Dude, my Quetz cannot move. Dropping good, more stone.
Just be a man, bro.
Dude.
Be a man.
How much weight is on yours? Mine's at.
Total weight is 811. I'm at 650.
Oh, 650. Dude. I'm at 874. I gotta drop all the stone.
Yeah, just drop all the stone. I'll go out and farm that.
Yo, I still can't move. Oh, I can't. Okay, no, it's going. I'm going. It's slow, but I'm going. It's slow, but I'm going. All
right, no rain when I zoom in real quick. Like, what? First person Quetzal riding is really romantic. Oh, did they add the biome yet? They haven't yet.
I wanna.
Is his base okay?
Oh, there's a purple beacon.
Go get it, man. Have fun. I'm going back with this metal. I'm going to start it up. I swear to God, I don't know if we could ever play while you're, when you're hyped up on coffee.
It's a purple beacon. It's a purple beacon. I don't know why you're being a hater.
I'm not. Called it a purple.
I'm gonna comb my beard.
You don't even have a beard to comb.
It's grown, dude.
Is it? Is it like thicker than mine now?
No. And yours really? Yours is thick, I know that. You know what I mean? And I know that. You know what I mean?
Don't you dare get close to the microphone right now.
Okay.
All right, dude. Can we freaking go? Let's go. Let's
dude, my Quetzal's really slow. Should I just drop some metal?
Yeah, a little bit. Just drop like 50 or 100. I know it's a lot, but like, say, like, is your Quetzal like too slow?
It's like, bro, it's slow.
What's your weight at the top right of your screen? Like, what's the weight?
It's in the handlebars.
Yeah, mine is two lower handlebars. So, lower handlebars. So yeah, you're fine. You're fine. Just fly it back. We're doing good, man. Everything's good. Life is good. We're gonna make. I mean, that's our episode today. Is like making our electricity to start, and then we can start wiring lights, refrigerator. Ooh, we should try and get a fridge today.
Purple. If this purple disappears right now, there's a Quetzal. Found a Quetzal.
What level?
I don't know, I'm going for the purple. I don't really care about the Quetzal. We have a male and a female, like, do I really care?
You should kill the Quetzal. See how many levels you get from it. Although that'd be so rude, because what if Pete called it again? He's like, yo, I'm just gonna ask the guys on Skype.
Really? Flashlight blueprint? That's what you, okay. Purple, you suck.
Sounds awesome, dude. Cave diving with flashlights? You jicking me?
Flashlight cave diving. No more Gamma 3 for us, boys and girls. Let me check this Quetzal, see what's up. Hey, baby.
I'm like,
what's up, Quetz?
Right. I'm flying back. I'm almost at the base now. How far away are you? Are you still, like, all the way at the mountain?
Yeah, this Quetz was trying to fly away from me, and I said, hey, baby, what's up?
Dude.
Oh, it's a beautiful one. It's a male level 11, so it's dead to me.
Pretty useless. Cool. No, we should save that. I don't know if Pete's gotten one yet, but, like, that'd be sick if you can.
Well, I got 9 Trank arrows, so nope.
The guy's sleeping.
Who's sleeping?
Oh my god, this is amazing, dude.
What?
Lachlan is just laying here butt naked. It's like he partied way too hard. And it's all blurred out, like, but he has his like top armor on and he's got a party hat on.
Oh my god.
This is amazing.
Oh, he's in the birthday suit. Did they try doing the...
Yeah, they must have, because he's in a birthday suit, I guess. When you party too hard, dude.
Thumbnail and title, ladies and gentlemen.
Thumbnail and title for both our videos. Oh, God. Oh, man.
Sorry.
You okay?
Hello. I'm a Quetzal.
That's what Quetzal sound like?
Yeah. Okay.
Man up, dude.
Man up, bro. Get that mana.
Oh, look at that. Look at that. Landing right there.
Oh my god, he's so slow.
Oh, dude, I just figured out the sickest. Wow, I'm
proud. Like John's intelligence.
Why are you always dissing me, Rob?
Because
why? I want a good reason.
I love
you. And a good reason,
And I miss you.
All right, there we go. We need shit.
Shit.
You know what we need? We need wood.
We need shit. That's what we need.
We need a lot of wood. Lots and lots.
For what? All
right. Just to power our, it's okay.
Spark split.
Oh, spark powder. So I need stone and flint. Did you make more spark powder?
Yeah, it's in the right forge.
Thank you, my friend.
Got him real good.
So that's what you're supposed to use over wood.
Yes.
Right? Like, okay.
Burns longer, burns faster. It's like a freaking justice song.
A justice song?
Yeah. Better, harder, faster, stronger.
That's Daft Punk, my friend. Alright, I got iron going, metal going like crazy. What else do we need? What else do we need for that Jenny besides metal ingots? Or is that it?
Flowers.
Wow, you're back. Hey, land it right here. Land it right here. So you can just literally drag and drop. Right on it. So you can literally. Okay. No, should have been a little closer.
No, it's good. It's good. It's good. It's good.
Nah, true.
John,
There you go. Now it's good. Now it's good, bro.
Actually, yeah, I can't. Hold on. Ow.
What's wrong with you?
No, I'm good.
Is he getting hurt?
Yeah, he is. He is. He is.
All right, just grab what you need.
No, can you
grab what you?
Okay, bring him closer.
It's like Dumb and Dumber. Wait, can you get him from here?
No.
Can't access. Okay. Man. Damn it.
So much.
How I did it was
God. Ow!
There you go. Just get what you need and just transfer it. Transfer. Let's go.
Transferring. Let's go. We don't have all day. Go. Get out of here.
Nah, I'm chilling now. Now I'm enjoying this. This feels right. This just feels right.
What could possibly feel right about it?
Just feels good, man. Just
what?
Feels good.
Why?
Feels good, man. What do you mean? The fire felt good on my bird. God, you're so sassy today. Jesus. Oh, my God. Our house looks so much better.
Do you have more spark?
Sprints? Oh, the stone. I forgot to take the stone off.
Oh, there's stone here.
I'm making that right now. I'm making it right now.
There's stone here. Making 46 spark powder. Slap, dap, diggity bap, hip, hip, hop, biggity bop, boom, bam, biggity boo. What you gonna do when I come for you? Oh.
Good.
Thanks.
All right, so we got stone, some more flint. Let's just make as many spark powder as we can. Spark powder is awesome.
It's used to make ammunition.
So what do we. No, don't make ammo right now.
Just saying, it's used to make ammunition.
I thought you were gonna make ammo right now. I was like, really?
Yo, we need. I think we can make it, dude. I think we can make the generator right now.
Really?
Yeah.
Don't lie to me.
22. I think we have some metal in here, right? Oh, snap. Do you want to make it?
Are you making it?
You want to make it? You want to make it?
Yeah, make it. Make it. Make it.
Turn on.
Make it.
It yeah. does. It does use the gasoline every time, by the way.
One gas every time.
Craft electrical generator.
Oh my God. A large machine that converts gasoline into it. Wait. Don't put it here. Don't put it here. Don't place it yet. Stop.
Think about this.
It needs to be like out and it, we're going to need to
connect. In the next episode.
Yeah. Actually, that's a great idea. Yo, let's leave it up to our comments.
Where do we put the generator?
Where do we put the generator? Let us show you the layout. You guys describe. We're going to build a garden out here.
We could not build the garden out here. We could put the generator back here.
Yeah, but how big is it? Like realistically,
can it's not I see big, it, dude. It? It's not big. It's like really small.
Okay, cool. So we could like just build a spot like in
we
the
could,
back of our
we
house.
We could honestly put it like right here, dude. We could literally put it right here.
Okay, don't do it.
I won't. But we could put it like right here and even have the greenhouse out here still and just run the wires in.
That's what I mean. Like the generator could sit behind the house right here, and then all this could still be the greenhouse. All right. So either the back of the house. Should we put it in the house because we know we're gonna want to put lights out front. I just don't know how the wires are gonna look. Should we put it on our second story? You guys let us know in the comments, and next episode, we'll listen to you.
Should we throw it up? Should it be hanging? Maybe, hanging? You know, maybe should really far. Swinging? Maybe we should put it on another island somewhere. I don't know.
Yeah, I don't know.
You let us know. We'll see you guys in the next episode then, and hopefully a day or two. Take care, and au revoir.
Au revoir, everybody.